Layering. This is a big one for Sitka. It's the backbone of our company. It's a complex subject, but it can be distilled down pretty easily. Layering lets you hunt in the widest range of conditions. It's what leads to more hours in the field, and more hours in the field lead to more opportunities for success. What's important to think about, though, with hunting, it's a series of decisions, and some of them hard, some of them easy. But those decisions are affected by what your body is going through. These are physiological changes. There are studies that have been done. You change your body, changes in your body temperature are going to affect how you actually make decisions. There are distractions of if you're too cold, you're too hot, a general lack of focus, you're going to make bad decisions. The key to making good decisions is layering, optimizing your system so that you're in the game and on the ball. It lets you stay out longer, lets you go further, lets you get closer, but at the end of the day, it's about making a better decision. So we're not a company that just builds jackets and pants. We build systems. The way our catalog is laid out is a perfect example of a skin-to-shell system. Base layers moves moisture away from your skin, keeping you dry. Mid layers, an extension of that process, but also your first layer of comfort when the weather starts to cool. Insulation, your go-to piece in cold weather. And then your outer shell or protective layers. This is where we utilize technologies from Gore, like Windstopper and Gore-Tex. Putting all these pieces together will allow you to optimize your system for the day, the week, the month. Whatever your hunt entails, this is going to keep you in the field longer to make you more successful.